I never expected to get to the top 12, let alone here I am, top 3, doing the album cover. It's crazy.
They're busting out the big lights.
Doing photo shoots, it's just sort of a bit embarrassing.
His sensitivity in his eyes to the diamond light, I think, was hard on him.
If it's like here, and you're not looking so much at two.
Oh, no, that's really
bad. That's much worse?
Okay. He really had to put his head down and make that happen because it was hurting him.
And they're just all busy bees working for you, trying to help you out. And basically, I just tried to do the best I could. And so we all worked really well together. Leather ties. So we did multiple shots in the studio.
That's not good. Oh.
For me, not really working 100%.
There he is.
And then we gave him his trumpet, and he just sort of, he lit up.
Yeah, I like that angle there.
We had some cats from Sony there watching the shoot. I was really thrilled because they were really interested in the trumpet.
Carl's easy to photograph, isn't he?
Nice.
They're fantastic. They're real album cover material.
Carl has a very broad appeal. Harry Connick Jr. has been on our label for many, many years. I know he's a big fan of that. So that's certainly an older demographic, but equally, I know he has a young female audience that are very keen to see him go all the way.
It was really cool getting outside and under the Harbour Bridge, you know, that was crazy.
I think this is better than the studio for you. It's like...
Yeah, definitely, I think so.
It's a little less put on, maybe it just... it works.
You're a genius, man.
This is the one I've been waiting for with Carl. It's him.
We've got 2 weeks to the Opera House. The album, you know, If I Were to Win, would be coming out straight away. And the photos would be everywhere. It'd be crazy. And I guess the question is, can I cope with it? And the answer is, hell yes.